Hello learners, welcome back to our next video tutorial of Simplify CCC. I am Akhil, your instructor for MS Excel. In this video, we will get more familiar with Excel sheet by knowing Excel sheet's option, and there we will take a look how we insert data in a cell, in a particular cell we can say that, and we will see some option of clipboard group such as cut, copy, paste, and we will see how to rename, how to use a rename option, and then we will discuss about the cell formatting. So let's start. Okay, for that I'm just opening Excel. Let's the window R and press enter, and it is getting up there, and make a click, and this is the home screen in front of you. Now we are going to know some options such as cut, copy, and paste. For that I'm going to insert some data. Just for that I'm writing some cities name, such as Agra, Delhi, Noida, Kanpur, and I'm giving an ID for that, 01 02, and I'm just making it up to there. Now you can see that I have some data in this cell now, and I want to copy this data and I want to make it used. I have to use this option, copy option. Just make a click on it, and you can see the border of this range is highlighting, and you have to, if you want to paste it here, just make a click on here and make this option click, and you can see the data is copied from here to here. Now if you want to copy this data here, you just make it paste, and this you can see that, and you want to paste here, just make it click. Okay, this is the copy option. If you select some data and use copy option, and then you can paste the data anywhere. Okay, just by selecting the data one time, and you can paste it more than one time. And now see the other option, the cut option. Cut option can be said as to move the data from some range to another range, and I'm going to use it. I've just select this area. And then I'm going to cut it, and it is highlighting here, and I'm going to paste it here downside the C15. Just make it paste here, and you can see the data is moved from here to here. There are some shortcut keys to perform these tasks, which are, if you want to copy some data, just make it select and we press Ctrl plus C, and just make a Ctrl plus C, and I'm just going to do that, and you can see it is highlighting after pressing the Ctrl plus C. And if you want to paste it here, just make a Ctrl plus V, just press, and you can see the data is copied from here to here. And now if you want to cut some data, if you want to move this data from here to anywhere, just make a shortcut key Ctrl plus X, and you can see this is highlighting, and I want to paste it here. Just make the same shortcut key, press Ctrl plus V, and you can see the data is moved from here to here. These are the some option, cut, copy, paste from the clipboard, and the format printer we will talk about it later when we are discussing and briefly about the group options. Now I'm going to tell you how to use the rename option. If you have Excel sheets such as sheet 1, sheet 2 and sheet 3, and you can rename it as we talk in our previous videos, is, and just make it right click on it, and you can see here this is the rename option, and by clicking on it you can see and you can change the name. If you want to change, I'm going to change this data from sheet 1 to class 1, and you can see that this is renamed. And if you again, let's see, just make it right click and sheet 2 now class 2. Again, let's see, for example, sheet 3, by make a right click on it and go for rename and just make it change class 3. This is the way to change name of the Excel sheet. Okay, and you can by clicking it you can insert more sheet as we talk. Now let's see some format option. Format options are here, such as self color filling, font color, font size. Let's talk about, if you have some text here, I'm going to write here Agra, Delhi, Noida, Lucknow, and I want to highlight some text. Just select the cell and make a hair to fill that color to make a highlight, and you can see that the Delhi is now is highlighted by the color yellow. And you can also again, you let's see, and we can change it from here. We can change the font color too. Just make a selection of the cell and select the font color from here. If you want to make it yellow, just add green or this, and you can see the Lucknow is now green. Okay, this is the font color. If you want to select a whole range, and you can see the font color will be changed now. I'm going to make it okay. Now you can see that the font color is been changed, and these are the two options. This is the filling option, color fill, and this is the font color. You can also change the size of font by using these option. Let's see, select cell. I just select C5 and make it click on increase font size. Yeah, you can see the size of Agra is being changed, and by decreasing you can get the previous or less size of the font. You can select it from here, as you see, and you can manually write it from here, as you want to get a particular font size, such as 0.2, just make it, and you will see the font size must be between 1 and 409 points. This is the maximum and minimum range of selecting any font size, and just make it. Let's do that. I'm going to change the font size, and you can see the font size is very, very, very small. Okay. Okay. Then I'm going to redo it. Let's see. I'm going to tell you some such options. You can zoom in, zoom out on an Excel sheet by zoom slider, which is here. You can see the downside and the right one side. Here you can make zoom on the Excel sheet by clicking on here, and the maximum size of zoom slider can be 400, and this is the maximum size. and you can also decrease this size minimum 10% and you can the normal size is 100. Okay, this is the zoom slider to make it zoom or zoom out. There is a shortcut key to zoom in or zoom out on a Excel sheet, which is just press control button of your keyboard and make scroll up, and you can see the I'm zooming in on the sheet, and scroll down to zoom out. This is a shortcut key to make a zoom in or zoom out, which is control plus scroll up and scroll down. Okay, these are the some options which we are discussing in this video series. So this is enough for this video. Hoping you are enjoying our video series. If you have any query or question about this topic, you can ask me in comment box. I will try to answer it. So do like, comment and press the bell icon to never miss any update from SimplifyCCC. So then see you in our next video tutorial. Good luck. Thank you.